person to have.
Exactly.
They prompted that outpouring of impertinence.
What the devil's got into you?
Respect for your betters, idiot.
My back.
About five more minutes, I wager.
Gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Machiavelli can wait.
Do you remember when we were young and vain?
Will Padre Donato be handing out food tomorrow?
I was eyeing the chickens in the market at the neighborhood earlier. The mercante was not even looking. The guard were busy.
Got it!
Make for the chance! Make for the chance!
He's a murderer! Call the watch!
Anyone pop at this point, please let us know. But here we are, poor and oppressed. This is Roma. I suppose.
Let's not stay.
Beautiful.
She was, until that porco defiled her. I wish he'd just killed her. I wish he'd just killed la mia amata. People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her. smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent!
I have lost family to the rope. To treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice. Requiescat in pace.
You have it.
Don't get fast. Remember.
Next time.
That's not good.
I'll have the guard on
you. The forces are piling up around here. That's me.
You die!
Die!
Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them. Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you're in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
I also mend kitchen necessities, such as pots.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and birds. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet, and the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare. Head of the Papal Armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Obey the guardia at all times.
Seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
Excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them? Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change this. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the center.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money! Come back here!
You crossed the line,
Master. You are making a big mistake!
What are you doing?
Get out. What a regret sparing your life.
Thank you. quickly!
Another one! Hey, is it safe here? Ah! If anywhere.
Good one. I suppose I should.
Oh,